Can you remember what he looked like?
I suppose he was bald. Oh, Jonathan, I'm sure I'm just making things up. Let's not talk about this anymore.
But he's a rewind, he's a psycho. You hear those stories all the time.
Are you serious? A psycho? You were exaggerating.
You just told me we fucked. I'm just worried, that's all.
I don't know. It all feels so unreal.
Thank you. After the last sleepless night, I'm not going to stare at the screen for a moment longer. The commission for Alex is a fucking disaster. I'm not going anywhere. I assembled this right before she went missing. She would have loved it. Someone just hung up. He'll call me back if he cares. Someone must be fucking with me. Well, it's giving me a headache. Maybe I'll find some painkillers in the bathroom. Right, I took the last pill yesterday. Is this a joke? Call the police. They would know. Fuck, what do? I gotta check where this fucking mansion is. Alright, I know where it is. I'm almost certain this is some nutter's trick, but it was her handwriting. I would recognize it anywhere. Maybe someone's made her write it? Okay, fuck it, I'm going there. These power cuts are getting to be annoying. Mansion's probably off the main road. All right. Hopefully I can avoid getting spotted. I hope that's what I'm looking for. Wandering around this damn garden is driving me insane. I don't feel like myself. This night just keeps getting weirder and weirder. Maybe now I can get inside.
Our will is for you to present your invitation.
Here you are.
Welcome among us. The Yelvertons mansion stands open before you.
Even more of them. I have a bad feeling about this.
You should turn back. The ceremony is about to begin.
that really her? Part of me just doesn't believe what's happening here. Those paintings, perfumes. She lives here? All these paintings are by David Kopfgewehr. Amanda's always loved his work. Amanda's favorite perfume. I'd recognize it anywhere. If I can't accept it. Oh, God. At least she's alive. I need to get her out of here. Somehow. God. Thank you. Will you marry me? What's happening to me? I need to get a hold of myself. I need to find Amanda. Is this a dream? Everything is cold and alien. Built that.
Ask of the omniscient. It shows the way. It shows the secret path.
Amanda, it's you, isn't it? I can't believe it. I can't believe what's happening here. Please tell me I've gone insane.
It's me. But we need to stay calm. Keep it together.
Baby, tell me. Why? Why are you here? Why didn't you let anyone know? The cops have been fucking searching for you. Do you understand that? Tell me.
I've been kidnapped.
You could have escaped. We could have made it. And even if they got me first...
They didn't say they would kill you. They threatened to kill the baby.
What? What are you?
That son of a bitch said he would kill the baby, Jonathan. Our boy. When they kidnapped me, I was pregnant. I gave birth in this fucking mansion.
I don't know.
Listen, we don't have much time. That's why I brought you here. The ritual is our best chance of getting our baby back. I cannot do that. I must help Willard all the time. But I managed to get some information. The room with a crown symbol, that's where he keeps him. You have to find our son and escape. I'll join you later.
Willard, the owner? It was him? He was behind all of it?
I've gotta go. Our baby. In the room with the crown symbol, remember? Be careful. If something happens to you, I'll never be able to forgive myself.
Amanda...